Lucky Insomniac. Perfect.
Oh, hello, 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 hello.
Yeah, wonderful. First of all, listen to this. This is Hamburg. Are you ready for this? Hamburg, einmal richtig lärm! Ein, zwei, drei! Alright, yeah, absolutely. So, welcome to Hamburg.
Thank you.
Of course. How come you chose Hamburg? And how come this project with Davidoff? I want to translate first of all. Ich will natürlich wissen, warum hat sich Hamburg ausgesucht und warum dieses Davidoff Adventure Projekt?
Davidoff approached me to do the campaign for the new scent, Davidoff Adventure, and it seemed to me that it was very in keeping with something which I believe in strongly, which is travelling and discovering the world and indeed adventure. And their ideas seemed to be based on the first trip I did with my friend Charlie long way around. And so I felt kind of an affinity with it.
Okay, also das gesamte Projekt Davidoff Adventure, er ist natürlich von Davidoff angesprochen worden, aber mit seinem Freund Charlie Bormann hat er sich auf eine tolle Reise begeben. Er hat sehr, sehr viel Abenteuer erleben dürfen. Das teilt er natürlich, das Gefühl, und der Duft der Davidoff Adventure, der läuft parallel mit seinem Vorhaben, einfach viel für die Natur zu tun.
And we came to Hamburg because it seemed like the right kind of time. We did a day in London to launch the scent, and we decided to choose somewhere in Europe, and Hamburg seemed to be the right place.
Was a good choice!
Also er sagt auch gerade ganz klar, er hat den Kickoff und den Launch in London gemacht und dann haben sie sich noch eine Stadt in Europa ausgesucht und das war dann tatsächlich Hamburg. Das ist eine einzigartige Veranstaltung. Absolutely amazing. So of course we want to know, where does your own personal scent of adventure come from? How come did you, were you as a little boy, did you run around, God knows, riding motorbikes or whatever?
I was never allowed a motorbike till when I was a kid, but I always wanted one, and I dreamt of riding bikes since I was very small. I got my first bike when I was about 19, and I've never stopped riding them since, so it came out of the love of motorcycles, and then they seem to be the perfect way to discover the world. You don't step out of a car to meet people, you arrive on your bike and you're in their environment already. It's the perfect way to travel, I think.
Okay, ich habe ihn gerade mal einfach gefragt, wo kommt denn eigentlich dieser